when we set up in local government, I mean, the Rural Monitoring Committee, we engaged the office, till date, no response from the office. No response. That tends to be like a classical attitude to which government takes the people.
Yeah.
The people have been pushed to the wall. If not for the powers that invited us, we will not come to such a situation. The local government is aware of this protest. They never deemed it necessary to come and do what, and they defined it our right. Even on platforms, you read everything, you never respond. You don't engage us. Tell me then what? How do we believe what you are saying about each other? This I'm speaking in mind of everybody.
No,
not personal.
No,
and we must speak the truth. Sir, you are meeting us here. This is not where the people are. People are here. For you to come here now, it's not what you make phone call on. When the others came, who, come on, who always reverend the palace, who always gave him the favor, who always listen to him every time. But for us to say, let's go and hold a meeting with the governor, when the governor has not a proper and the five people, it doesn't make sense.
Somebody said, there's a huge disconnect between we in government and the government. Well, I won't deny or try to play to the end by saying I'm not an elected representative, but I believe because of the water, the development of water is very germane to all of you, all of us. And for those who know me well, will tell you my past and what I've been doing to bring this to limelight. But as it is, I want to believe I'm one of those that the public is really angry with. But you know definitely that where we are today does not start in the last 2 years. But that's not where we are going. We are taking so much lessons away from here. One, citizen engagement, which is key. And I promise you, going forward, if I don't have the hold on our House of Rep, I have a very good hold on our House of Assembly. And I'm equally happy that one of his main men is in our midst. We need to work so much on citizen engagement. And that's what that I can promise you, we are going to see more from now.
This is how governance is. Because there is process and procedure on how it meets. I know some of you that have engaged in the past in discussing how can we move this program going forward.
It's so unfortunate that my position is making people lose so much trust and confidence in me. But don't forget we are the friends before now. And we'll continue to remain friends.
You see, I think there is no trust between the two parties now. That is what I've been able to establish. But we can always find a way out. Please, you know, we have to, you know, give in on both ways. We don't want this impasse to continue. We want a solution to this problem.